Surprise! It's a necro. He was hiding in the bushes all along. It's all surprises in this campaign, isn't it? All surprise necros and surprise wolf bandits, and everyone's surprising. Surprising how surprising it is. I guess we need to be one tile closer to engage the necro right now. Alright, are we just gonna stand there to block everything? Probably. And Homie Chop is capable of moving. So we move to there. Just gonna move on top of these guys. Should be a lot of murdering going on here in a moment. Get fucked, Necro. Also archers. Also you. Probably some strategy to be engaged in there, but like, does it matter? Alright, which is a surprisingly fun necro. Yeah, your dude is dead and gone. We dismissed the fuck out of him for being useless. I don't know why, he missed all of his rolls. Missed all of his damn rolls. Alright, 265 here is a little bit more than I want to pay for tools. I don't know if it matters that much.
Welcome.
Welcome back. Sub life, thanks, Dro. Thank you for the resub. 10 months. Alright, get this garbage out of inventory. All right. Carry on. Where are we looking for tools? We do need more. I mean, maybe we sweep the northern citadels too. Wasn't really planning on going all the way up there, but I guess we could. Another swordmaster. Do we want to spend 1700 rolling on a random swordmaster? Actually better than what we have. It's a very good helm, but I don't think we need it. Why not? Because we have pretty high upkeep per day, and I want to be able to go pretty far into the wilderness right now. So I think I probably just want to buy tools and leave. We'll see. Maybe we end up doing another run down south to dump all the trade goods. And I kind of wouldn't mind rolling on some other backgrounds too. 364 is all right. 214 is good. All right. Been bothered by Hexen. Jeez, that really fucks up the cost of these things, doesn't it? They have a full stock of trade goods. Do we just kill the Hexen? Don't have the immunity trinket yet, so it's ends up just being the upfront deal. Oh, the immunity is so good. It's a one star. All right, kind of curious to see how this goes. What are we bringing? I normally don't bring too many weapons to fights like this because it's too dangerous. I don't actually know what we want to bring. One star is one hex, probably. Whips are a good idea. Doesn't have any fucking stamina, we don't want to be doing that. Shield and sword. Got stamina, 85 there. Okay. It's gonna be tough to disarm our own brothers, though. They're pretty nasty to disarm. I don't know, man. I guess it's all one-handers and shields and shit. Didn't bring a lot of shields. Mace will hurt people. Okay. Something like this. Still a two-handed weapon on Drunk Danish. And Drunk Danish killing Oak Dragon would be kind of amusing. He did let us know if he wants to be in the group or not. Can make that decision. Don't want this weapon here. Maybe it's okay. You just bring 11 or 10 rather. Let's do this. Okay. Move daggers. Is it nighttime by... Oh god, that's so annoying. It doesn't actually let me engage that way, so it's going to be even harder then. Seven's pretty weak, though. Immediately, mind control is one of the ones right there. Sure. So I can't shoot here. I don't know what we're doing about this. I guess like if she's gonna just mind control whatever she wants, comes a little bit of a struggle. Feels like adrenaline's gonna be good in this fight. Just adrenaline first, then pass, and she may mind control those ones. It's our current snipe range, 6. Doesn't he come back at the end of this turn? Like, what's going on here? I do have Indom here, actually. Disarm my bow. It's annoying. Bait that? Oh, I should have ended, not ended, just moved. I don't know if I feel safe shooting that. I just flinched because I thought I was going to miss and hit the fucking hex. Alright, I need you to spend one turn not doing that. break a bone with that? No, it's the charmed effect. Okay. Stop. Oops, I was supposed to end down there. Thanks. Yeah, perfect. Alright, chat. We're bleeding the unhold out. It's the plan. Every turn. Finally. I don't know if they have zone of control. I don't. Yeah, probably worth bringing the bat stunner. I don't have any in inventory though, because I haven't been keeping them. No one's fucking debuff, right? This is all adrenaline buffs, alright. Okay. One hide, not bad. Alright, chat, I got food in front of me though. I'm gonna munch on that. So, camp till morning. Buy trade goods. They've probably been raided in the meantime. And eat food here. 528, sure. Alright, let's go south-south. And then head west. The only nice thing would be we'd get a little bit more on the way of, in the way of, I'm gonna craft the fur padding. Craft an iron will potion. Let's get some dire wolves is the only thing. I suppose that's a dire wolf mission. Nope. Will it get us enough to get some more plating? Some plating's irrelevant. All right, I'm gonna eat food. Probably gonna take a couple of these missions if we find good ones like this. Thank you.
returned.
15-month hype.
Renewal. Welcome back.
What does this mean? Our Yugen will lead you to victory.
Yeah.
Bruh.